I kind of know that my interest lie with biology and medicine, but it just really feels good that you can use your knowledge to help people in a very good way through medicine. My name is Tao Xu. I'm a rising sophomore. I'm a biochemistry and molecular biology major. This summer, I'm interning at University of Alabama School of Medicine, Division of Pulmonary, Allergy and Critical Care. Dr. Ding's team is working on a project on acute lung injury, and I'm assisting in their research project. So acute lung injury is a disease characterized by edema in patients' lungs and severe inflammatory response, and patients often died from respiratory failure. Starting internship early really helps you to experience what does research and the life of medical scientists or PhD student was like, and it really gives you a lot more to consider with your career and thinking whether it's a good choice for you or is that really where your passion is at. Many people say, including my professor, say it's very early for me to start an internship in the lab. But what I feel is that medical school and PhD programs are really looking for research experience. My education experience are rather internationalized and diverse. Until the sophomore year in high school, I studied in an international school in China. During the sophomore year, I transferred to Maryland, Rockwell, Maryland, and where I studied in an American high school, where then I applied to Dickinson. I'm moving to a lot of places, from China to Maryland to Pennsylvania to Alabama. I think I'm experiencing a full scope of American education with an internationalized perspective.